Hey, Donson, backstage behind the John Peel stage. And I'm here with Theo and Adam from Hertz.
Hello.
Hello.
How the devil are you guys?
Pretty good, pretty decent.
Keeping clean from all the mud, you've done very well. I look terrible. You're the best dressed men I think I've seen all weekend.
Work, 3 hours work. Yeah.
Did you float in or something?
We literally just got here, so we're kind of like, everyone's like, well, how have you done it? It's just we've just not moved from this position.
I levitate naturally over mud.
Yeah, do you?
I've had it since I was a kid, so.
Not too bad. Well, I saw you at Isle of Wight a couple of weeks ago. What a set you guys did. You absolutely smashed it up. What have you got for tonight in the tent?
Same.
Pretty much the same.
Well, we've got like 12 people on stage. It's a big show for us today. We never thought we'd get the chance to play Glastonbury. Mm. And it's got a great slot and stuff. So
yeah,
it's a big moment. And the sun's come out, which kind of doesn't suit our music. We're hoping for thunder and rain.
Well, you are. I guess you are undercover, so you can sort of.
Yeah, we can pretend it's raining outside.
Yeah, it's quite atmospheric, I think. Tents.
Yeah, it's good. I like prefer tents.
Yeah. So I don't know. It's been a fantastic year for you guys. Any particular highlights?
I think this is a big one. It's one of those benchmarks, isn't it? You kind of, when you start a band, you go, what do we want to do? And Glastonbury was always one of them. So
yeah.
It's a big one. What else?
Everything really, like, just getting the chance to travel. We've been to places where, we just come from Bulgaria yesterday and like Ukraine and all these places we never got a chance to.
Are you big out east? Sort of thing?
It's the biggest place for us. We just headlined a festival in Bulgaria.
Okay.
First ever music festival in Bulgarian history. It was on Friday.
Okay.
And we headlined it. So it's an amazing
thing. That's not too bad, is it?
Yeah.
Not shabby.
Coldplay of Bulgaria. It's like 40,000 people.
Put that on the poster, my word. Yeah. So I guess, are you going to get a chance to see any other acts while you're here?
Yeah, I'm going to try. I'd like to see The Streets. John Cooper Clark, but he's playing just after us.
Yeah.
Queens of Stone Age, Beyonce at the same time.
Okay. It's just hard to get around, I guess, isn't it? I guess possibly.
I've got split personality, so I just send one of them over to Beyonce and I'll fill it in.
And burden me with the other one.
A few weeks ago, I read on your website that you were sailing across Lake Geneva to go and play with Interpol. That's a well-dressed set of young men. You guys must have been going toe-to-toe with some serious Armani suits that day.
There couldn't have been enough irons in the building.
I think we did all right for ourselves. Yeah.
It was good. It was one of our favourite bands in Nepal, and we played this great festival with them. And
what are they like as fellas? Because I always think, are they warm?
I didn't meet them. Adam met them.
Oh, okay. How were they with you, Adam?
What do I say? They were perfect gentlemen.
Angular, very angular. Rest of the year, you got plenty of things to keep you entertained.
I thought
you said
wrestler of the year.
Say again, wrestler of the year. Any
in fact, Mick Foley.
Hulk Hogan. For sure.
Mick Foley.
Hulk. Hogan.
So what have you got planned for the rest of the year?
We're touring for the foreseeable future, and then hopefully second record time.
Mm.
Yeah. Somewhere in between, have a nervous breakdown.
Which one of you guys is a Middlesbrough fan? Because
that's me. I was going to say, where are you from?
I'm from Hartlepool. So
I'm from near Darling.
Oh, okay. Yeah, good stuff. Well, you must be pleased with your new manager.
Keeping afloat. That's the best.
He's a bit of a Middlesbrough legend up there, isn't he? I
think. He's brilliant, but it's getting better. The glory days will be back.
Yeah.
There'll be Ravanelli, Janino. Even maybe we'll just get them back. It'd be better.
Emerson.
Yeah, right. Emerson. Emerson's superb. It just went AWOL
Bernie
all the time.
Bernie Slaven. Yeah.
Emerson just didn't turn up all the time.
No.
He's like, that's never happened in football. He just went back
just out buying hair oil, I imagine.
Yeah.
He was sort of
and learning how to shoot from about 500 yards away.
He had other interests.
Yeah.
Or hobbies and that.
Have you got plans? You said you got plans for the next album. Any sort of main themes that you're going for the next one? Or
rage.
Yeah. It's not going to be a concept album or anything. It's not going to be a
nursery rhymes.
Yeah,
together.
Rage and nursery rhymes.
Rage and nursery rhymes together.
Well, thank you very much, Hertz. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.